My humble greetings to everyone here present, distinguished guests, Bacau elders, Bacau football elders, friends, colleagues, supporters, ladies and gentlemen. I stand here today honored to introduce the second annual Believe in Gambia Youth in Action Football Tournament. The tournament is being organized by the Believe in Gambia Foundation with support from a number of local associations and youth groups. This initiative is part of the corporate social responsibility program being promoted by Talent Factory Africa Limited, AfriCell, Insist Global, KMF Technologies and the Unique Foundation to contribute to developing the capacities of our youth by promoting the ethos of discipline and productive pursuits through sport. The theme for this year's tournament will be Youth in Action, Supporting Nature, Art and the Environment. This theme is meant to promote the positive stories of youth, enterprise and endeavor in not only business but in sports. The art and the environmental protection, which is an important issue for coastal communities like Bacau. The tournament also aims to support local coaches and teams in Bacau, Newtown, Fajara, Kanefi and Joshua, who are working to develop grassroots talents. The tournament will be but one of many similar efforts being promoted by many different actors all over the country to develop grassroots football, outlined by the Gambia Football Federation, GFF. The tournament will be a 12-team under-20 league and knockout tournament, with teams selected from Cape Point, Bacau, Newtown, Fajara, Joshua and Kanefi. The tournament will be take place from December 19, 2020 until January 14, 2021. With the venue being the Steve Biko Football Park, there will not be any registration fee for the tournament, so participation will be free of charge for the invited teams. The following award will be given to the top three teams. The winning team will be awarded a trophy, a cash prize of GMD, that's Gambian dollars, 12,000, and a complement of football jerseys. The runner-up will be awarded a cash prize of GMD $5,000 to a complement of football jerseys. The third place team will be awarded a cash prize of GMD $3,000 and a complement of football jerseys. The tournament organizers will provide referees, match commissioners and ball on match day. The only thing expected of the team will be to provide a squad of maximum 25 players. Team will also be expected to adhere to the rules of the tournament, especially the age requirement, show up on time for games and maintain high level of discipline to all time. The youth of all the communities involved in this tournament and the youth of Gambia, this is for you. Let us prove to our elders that we have what is that to support the development of football, our communities and the country at large. Let's show team this true responsible action, discipline and respect. Thank you so much for your kindly attention and may Allah bless you all.